Natalie Portman, and we're at the premiere of Thor: Love and Thunder, and I am so excited for people to see the movie, and I can't wait to see it with an audience for my first time.